a negative thing happens to you, do you dissect it enough to find your mistake?
It's not always a mistake. It's a mistake in hindsight. Doesn't mean it was a mistake at the time. And that's where responsibility comes in. Shit happens. You don't control the world because you have taken the responsibility for it. And that's empowering. If I go, no, I'm a victim, man. You'll always be a victim.